I'm going to show you how to set up your own non-internet dependent aircraft tracker in your house for less than $100 in 60 seconds. What you're going to need is a Raspberry Pi. Here's a 3B or 3A. I like the threes. Micro SD card, an RTL SDR. This is a $30 dongle. And I would recommend an ADSB specific antenna. These are about $10. And you might need this little adapter on the end. This is an SMA male to male. From there, we're gonna go to ADSB.IM. We're gonna download the image. We're gonna use Balina Etcher to flash this image to the SD card. Then you go to my.adsb.im. You do all your configuration in your web browser. You can feed a whole bunch of different internet-based tracking projects with this. So I highly encourage you to set one of these up and